cost $2,500 to get him out of jail.
No,
and with a lousy cushion because of it.
The man obviously has a problem telling the truth. Mm-hmm.